In order to address environmental concerns and to reduce CO2 emissions in particular, there is a real need within the automotive industry to lower vehicle fuel consumption. One solution is to reduce vehicle weight. The shell of a car is predominantly made from steel. By using very lightweight composite materials instead of steel, the finished parts could be as much as 50% lighter. To keep pace with such solutions, Arkema is working to develop innovative new thermoplastic composite materials. One of the processes used to produce composite parts in series production is called resin transfer molding. Arkema, together with its technical partners, machine developers and designers, as well as vehicle manufacturers, have developed this production process within the FAST RTM project, coordinated by the IRT M2P Research Institute in Metz. This new process is perfectly suited to the mass production cycles of the automotive industry. Its aim is to produce auto parts in a cycle time of less than 2 minutes. To mold these parts to complex design forms in so little time, Arkema has designed Elium resin, a liquid thermoplastic resin that is compatible with different types of glass or carbon fiber reinforcements. This resin is used at relatively low temperatures of around 110 degrees centigrade. As the process is isothermal, it is therefore more energy efficient. The equipment is designed to produce net-shaped finished parts, meaning there is no loss of material and no reworking required at the end of the process. Among its other benefits, the thermoplastic parts made from Elium resin can be assembled by welding or bonding and are easily recyclable using well-established methods. The end result is a high-speed technology with lower-cost manufacturing of parts, thanks to the ease of use of Elium resin. Together with its partners, Arkema is helping to transform the automotive industry. The FAST RTM process has earned recognition for the IRT M2P Research Institute and its partners in the form of a JEC Innovation Award 2017.